Love it.
Rusty nails.
Welcome back.
Rusty nails.
Arms are really weird today. Oh, no.
Oh, I died. We're back. Oh my gosh.
You'll respawn, mate.
Guys, it's been a long day. Sorry. It's been a long day.
It's been a very long day.
Has it? Oh, God. There's a volcano filled with airs.
Whoa. What? I got to see this.
Is that the top of the mountain?
It's over here with the...
Is that
go in his arms here. Oh, God, oh! No!
Oh,
no!
What happened?
Oh, was it good? Oh. Good, can you inform me, man? Oh, what the hell? Milby, you're like a prop. You
look
like
a prop. This volcano is...
Yeah. What?
It's what got hell, crazy visual issues. Oh,
you're a prop hunt?
Oh, this is prop? Weird.
I can't get up.
You're cheering me then and miss terribly.
What happens
You're a prop?
Well, you will die if you touch that purple stuff, so...
Lord Danky, I am not worthy.
Get it.
I wonder what that air is there floating in the sky.
Oh. Alright, this is gonna be a long, slow death. I'm not doing it.
I hear dead people!
Oh, sorry.
I'm rainy. Oh yeah, there's the error.
Yeah.
We just got an error. We just got an error. We just got an error. I wonder what it is.
Oh, so that stuff's lava then, I guess.
Oh, so if I jump in here, I die? Let me check it out. Okay, I die. Yeah.
I can't even
just the way you fucking
shooting.
Turn around with your arms like that and I just shoot your stupid face.
The arms are so dumb.
Good, would you rather freeze?
When you shot me, your arm didn't move, so you were just shooting at the floor somewhere and then I died.
Oh, so was there a traitor trap up there that killed me, or what the fuck happened?
I don't know, man.
Yeah, here's so good. Think of this scenario, right? You've been captured by enemies and you're about to be put to death, and they give you two choices. Jump in your pool of lava or jump in your pool of liquid nitrogen.
Jump in
which
your
you
pool.
Pick. What do you pick, good?
I would not choose either of those things. They just have to shoot my ass.
No, this is the only choice. You see, the liquid nitrogen one is interesting because if you jump into it, maybe you'll get like cryogenically frozen and it'll take up your body in like 1,000 years' time.
No.
I don't know.
Yeah.
No?
Yeah.
That's a possible theory, dude. You can't deny this.
Yeah.
Is there any science behind that?
Let's go with that. This is now science. Welcome to the Minecraft Science Network, where we tell you shit that's not even fucking close to true.
It may just be true, good. I don't think it's far.
Yeah, but it might be. It might be true.
It might be.
It could very well be, maybe.
The plane has crashed.
Oh, no.
We gotta search for Earth.
Milbay.
Yo.
Dr. Says. Doot.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
Let's investigate what happened to the plane crash. Let's investigate what happened to the plane crash. What happened? Milby, what did you find?
Oh, God. I'll be shot.
Pyro.
What it's up? Okay. We got this.
I got a nose scope.
There we go. All right. We got
damn
that.
Damn it. I was trying to kiss. I wanted to
damn it all.
Nose scope. Okay. No. Okay.
I just wanted to just knock somebody off of a goofy there.
Good
well, but the thing is, there's water down there, so they just fall in the water. There are piranhas in the water, though, I found.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I'm dying. Okay, I get eaten alive.
Did you know that piranhas don't eat?
People?
No, they just don't eat. They don't eat.
They don't eat people, they eat human flesh.
They don't eat. Didn't you hear good?
They starve themselves to death.
Yep, they're like lemmings of the water.
Lemmings? What a great game.
All I know is the... Piranha Free Double D is a film.
Aren't the lemmings the one that jump off of cliffs?
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Didn't Disney actually, like, force them to jump off the cliff, is what I heard?
It was GTA creators that made lemmings.
So that's where it started, Disney? Walt?
No, it started.
I heard that they kind of pushed
Disney
them towards
personally,
the cliff.
At gunpoint.
I never said Walt Disney.
To go off the cliff.
You can't just add words into my mouth.
Oh, my piranhas, oh, fuck.
Well, saw that happen.
Oh, dude, God. I thought I could get out of the boat. There's some pretty sweet stuff over there. There's armor. There's a rocket launcher.
Where's the armor?
It's on the boat.
There's armor?
I don't know how you get up there.
I'm just going to assume that...
There it is.
There's a
there must be a way to get there.
I'm dead. We must get away. No, there is armor in here, guys. Where's the armor, good?
I'm the one asking the questions here. Where's the armor?
It's on the boat, mate. It's on the boat.
Where?
Where's his boat?
Co is looking at it.
to the ocean.
Where?
Well, you're tired.
Yeah, I'm tired. I'm fucking tired.
Surely you're not hungover and traveling all day.
No, I'm not hungover. I'm just tired, dude.
Nice. I like the way pause is moving here. Don't stop moving to the funky, funky beat pause.
I won't.
Thanks.
Where's the body armor? Yeah. There's no body armor in here. What are you talking about?
No, it's over in the boat.
The boat.
Yeah, but I'm at the boat.
You're not at the boat. You're at another boat.
See if you can get in those boats. Oh, you're getting shot by good. Good. All we want to do is go in the boats.
My dead psychic, all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I feel a very spooky aura coming on, Cole. You better watch your back.
I don't even know what to do. I mean, it's like, this is pathetic. Cole knows I'm here. He's swinging around the body of Pyro. I just don't even want to attack him. He doesn't have a gun. Oh, now he's got a gun.
Okay, you're dead. Okay.
Well.
Wow.
What? All right.
The fact your arms don't move, it took me a second to realize you'd taken your gun out and dropped the body of Pyro.
Yeah, I kind of like this mode. This is kind of fun. Oh, and we can find out what happened to this guy. What happened to you? What happened to you, guy?
Maybe I got shot by fucking someone. Pause.
A fucking someone, huh? Let's.
Oh, your thing doesn't work.
Activate.
Can we look in the boat? There's armor.
Oh, it activated. Oh, you just missed it. Oh.
No, it did not.
You don't know that, asshole.
I wonder if I can get out here in the boat now that it's...
No, that boat out there, you can't reach.
No, there's piranhas. They're piranhas eating me. Fuck, Milbert. Shit.
Milbert, come to my love shack.
I'm dead.
I don't want to die. But and also...
It's started yet.
Careful, pause is there, and he kills me all the time.
Hi. Welcome to my love shack.
Little old place where we can get together.
That's right. That is so right.
Love shack.
Did you just fall off of that?
Pause did.
Is it not climbable now?
I don't know.
Like broke or something. Oh no, it's climbable.
See? Pause is there. Follow me around again. I'm going to shoot you if you get too close.
I'm hurt. I'm really afraid of Cole because I know that there's like a 50% chance it's him.
You are really? Afraid of everybody?
I ain't afraid of no ghost.
I ain't afraid of no ghost.
Bustin does make me feel good.
Bustin makes me feel great.
Earth Co. What up, Co?
Good. Where are you? Are you dead?
Oh.
Probably. I mean, okay, so I'm just going to assume that anyone left is a murderer.
Like, all of the passion has been sucked from Milby's voice.
Well, you asked if Good's there. I bet you it's Ko. It has to be 100% Ko. Logic in my brain tells me that it's Ko.
What? I shot you. How did that not work?
I want to try something out. Ko, who's left?
Well, I'm left. I assume you're left, unless you're dead.
Right.
Talking while you're dead.
I'm right.
You're right?
Mm-hmm.
About what?
I know you're in the same team as me, but I want to kind of try something.
Okay.
Okay, it worked. It didn't work. I wanted to do like an across the knife throwing map. Across the map throwing knife. I missed. Pause is like, okay, I died. Whoa! Like it didn't. I thought pause was AFK because he was just standing still. How did you do that, pause?
Do what?
How did you channel how did you channel your inner chi and stay still for that long?
That's
like a monk. That's like a monk.
Every morning I meditate and pray to the Lord Dank, so that might be it.
Lord Danky.
I think we should have a special love round where we all go inside the love house, the love shack.
Sounds good. Here,
the love house.
Everybody go to the love shack. No, don't get a gun. You have to throw in your guns. There's no guns in the love shack.
No guns. Shack.
Pause. I heard you went to Saturn last week in the Batmobile to play Mario Kart with Lord Danky.
And you got
some dominoes there.
You would not believe it. They had a dominoes there.
Really?
It was pretty cool. Yeah.
What'd you get in it? Like space anchovies.
I got some space BQ sauce. And then space baronies And
I guess they should have called this the Lonely
Spaced
Shack.
Pineapples.
Oh, hey, Nobby.
Hey, good training.
All right, cool. All right.
As a detective, I feel that it is necessary for me to have a weapon outside of here. All right, so we're going to play.
I'm making love to you guys. I'm making love. Okay.
Oh, my God.
I was just making love.
I love the way his hand sort of grabbed the thing and then just.
So now what do you do?
You just kill him?
Yeah, I don't know why.
Okay.
Well, you know who you are at this point.
Yeah, that's basically what's up.
There you go.
Pyro hit everyone, so.
Yeah.
But it was just like, there's no way. I can't move my limbs, so the only way I can interact with you guys is.
Dude, I disarmed the bomb.
You placed the bomb there?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
See, I was hoping that I didn't see you place the bomb or I would have showed the fuck out. But I thought Paws was just going to kick us off one by one. That's what I thought was going. I didn't realize Pyro had hit us, and that's why you hit him.
Yeah.
Did you get hit good?
I didn't think so, but I don't know. It was really dark in there. Well, everything happens so quickly.
It was really dark.
That was the love round, everybody. That was the love round. Hope you all enjoyed the love round. Coming up next is the dove round, where we all cook a dove.
Nice one.
Over the volcano? Yeah, let's go to the volcano, guys. Lord Dank will be at the volcano. I hear
volcano
that.
Volcano love dove round.
Yeah.
Free love, have rub dub dub.
Prophecies have spoken about this day.
What they say?
I really enjoy the rub dub dub.
They said that Lord Dank will show himself once and for all on a full moon on a Saturday.
And then thusly, you will know when.
Oh, I don't know.
Goods here.
You're so tired.
Yep, dude. I'm dying.
Hello. We're here.
Hello, I'm coming.
Really?
I knew that was coming. I was waiting for it.
Here I am performing the ritual, guys. I'm going to do my dance. Home away, home away, home away, home away, home away. Oh, okay.
Oh, I missed. What? Wow, how I missed twice?
No scope!
Damn it, Milby.
Oh,
I was trying.
Double!
I didn't kill you. I didn't kill anyone. That was a little pause.
I don't know who threw that grenade.
Well, I threw one, but it went like that one went off the same exact second I clicked my mouse. So maybe it was me, and it just went off instantly. I don't really know.
Whoa! You found a new ability.
Yeah.
Wow, good. Good. Always changing.
Good, the pioneer.
Ability finder. Good.
Just think, good. Do you think when you're dead, Genesis and I will remember that time good invented a new technique in Trouble in Terrorist Town?
Yep. Probably. They'll talk about it.
It's gonna live on.
They'll teach it in schools.
Crowbar only round.
We should actually do that. That'd be sick.
Down. Except let's do it.
I'm down.
It requires an amount of trust that I'm sure will be broken. Crowbar only round, and everyone has to be in the love house.
Oh.
That's not a crowbar.
Okay.
So once someone starts saying no, put away the rifle. No again, no.
Off we go.
If you're a murderer, then you're just gonna start hitting people, and then we're just gonna have to start like fighting.
Let's do this. I can't get through. All right, here we go.
Wait, where are we meeting? At the love shack.
We meet in the love shack. The love shack, but only crowbars.
We're missing somebody here.
So that once one person starts hitting everyone.
There he is. He's right there.
So there's two murderers in here. So once one of them starts hitting people, then we're just going to go crazy.
Oh, why don't you get in here? Get in here then.
You hit me. Nobody hit me.
No, it didn't. I can't tell who's hitting who because no one's armed.
The trust unless you get in here.
Oh my God.
You don't want to violate the trust.
Nobody's arms move when you hit them.
Come on in. Damn it all.
Oh, you can't do that. Good has put a C4 down.
Okay.
What?
Kill Goode.
That is what? Not a crowbar.
No, don't hit me. Fuck you.
Who actually lived throughout any of that?
Zero people.
What killed us?
My C4 that I planted at the beginning.
Oh, I thought it was Goode's C4.
Yeah, I thought it was Goode's. Goode, sorry. I really hate generalism and people like that.
I was dying when. No, Goode threw his own down, too.
I threw a C4 as well.
C floor.
It's a sea flower.
I thought we were on floor B.
That's why his didn't work because it was a sea flower.
That's my gun. I pause. That is intellectual property of Power Punching Incorporated. Please put it down. Please put it down.
It'll take a cease and desist order.
You're not very intimidating, Pyro Puncher of Saturn Rings.
Saturn Rings, nice one. Nice one.
Well, that's where you're from, right? That's where we raced. That's how you and I met.
Well, I'm like Dog the Bundy Hunter. If you don't give me a back, you're going to die.
Yeah?
Right.
Is that so?
I'm going to hit you one little tap. Boom. I'm not joking. I'm done. I was just a top cack mate, right? You know how it is?
Nope. I think you're actually a traitor.
Oh, what? It didn't kill? I thought throwing a knife killed you.
No, the knife never works.
No, I hit him. I hit him, and then I fucking threw a knife at him, and it didn't work.
It doesn't work. Knife is not the be-all and end-all.
Oh, it should be instant kill, I think.
Only if they're wounded.
I hit him a tap. He was hurt. But I threw the knife, so it must not work unless you stab them. It's kind of womperino. Mrs.
Womperino.
Yeah, Miss Finster! The knife doesn't work!
Womperino. Oh, God.
This womps. Oh, I heard a gunshot. It's good.
Yeah, didn't I just confuse the shit out of you, Goose?
Whoa. Oh, crap. Why? Why?
Don't know.
Why?
Why? Cool. I died for no reason. Nobody had any substantial evidence put against me, and I died.
Now, hold on a second. Weren't you just talking about trying to kill somebody with a knife?
That was my past life, man.
Good thing you were a traitor, then.
Fucking hell. Damn it. I was sandwiched between your asses.
Dude, you were talking about just killing me.
Yeah, I was like...
I forgot about that.
Okay. Okay, let's try and honestly
Oh, shit, what the hell? What was that, dude?
You have to go left to right. You have to go left to right really fast.
You son of a bitch. Any day. You son of a bitch.
Last round.
Last round, everybody.
Alright, so let's do one thing. Let's try and be friends for at least a minimum of 2 hours, okay?
What?
Yeah, 2 hours is 2 minutes in game time.
Oh.
It's like, you know, it's like Minecraft where like...
That's almost the whole round, though. That's so
long to
tolerate some of these people.
Wow.
Pause made a Minecraft reference.
You sir are a racist.
Pause like Minecraft.
You sir are a racist. This is ridiculous. God. I'm not going to stand for this.
See, that's not how being friendly at all.
We're being friendly. God. What do you want?
If it's not like a friendly discombobulator.
You're so picky.
Sorry if I don't consider discombobulators as a friendly.
What do friends do? I need this explained in detail.
Friends are people who discombobulate one another.
It was a discombobulator.
A discombulator.
Oh.
Whoa, really? Really?
What does it mean?
What the hell? Whoa.
Whoa.
Oh, no, wow. Not again.
That was a fun little ride.
No, why did you do that to me? Oh, I'm dead.
Womperino.
The old Womperino.
Where are you guys at? I want to just chill out, man. That's all I want.
No, I didn't really die, but now I did.
Oh my goodness. Oh, wow.
What am I doing? Good. I
saw you throw that.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Good. All I wanted to do was blow shit up, and you tried to kill me. So I killed you. Sorry.
Hope y'all enjoyed it.
Bye. Cheers. I guess it's over.
Bye.